So I do work out every day and I wear my most favorite gym clothes whenever I'm working out on my favorite body parts like legs or back. So yes, we tend to lose a lot of resistance in our muscles. We tend to bloat also. So whatever and how much ever you work out, you tend to bloat a little, but then that's all okay. You just have to keep going. You can't keep complaining about the current crisis and you know, cribbing about the whole thing. It will just accelerate the problem. So the calmer you are, the quieter you are, if you accept it, it's much easier to pass. This too shall pass. So I am sure everybody should have a motive. Like, I want to read these books, I want to work out.